You ever tried paddling a canoe in a river or lake when it was full of water? You know, canoes have flotations built into them, so you can fill them up water and be inside of it, and it's still not going to sink, right? And you can still paddle it along. But how fast do you go? Think about that. How much harder are you working to get that canoe where you want it to go?